want to play Roblox in Roblox, but our mom won't let us.
We have to do chores like unclog toilets, make her food, and even clean up the house. Because we need more playtime!
We are going to show you every single ending in this Roblox Need More Playtime game. Like the blow up your house ending, the missile ending, and more!
What is that?
Oh no! This was a crazy Roblox game that was so much fun to play! You don't want to miss it! Let's go!
Today we are playing Roblox Need More Playtime. This is going to be awesome. We're going to get all the secret endings. Whoa, it's a school bus. Okay, that's us.
Finally home! I'm so excited to try out the new update to my favorite game. Let's get off this bus!
Yep, let's go home. Oh, we're gonna go play video games. Awesome!
Cool, man. So that's us?
Yep, we're going inside. Oh, what is that? Oh, that's our dad. What's up, dad?
Hey, dad. So we gotta go take off our backpack in our room.
Oh, yep, it says objective, take off your backpack. Now, guys, there's messes everywhere and looks like you can mess with stuff, but we're not gonna do that yet. Let's go to our room. Now, guys, we're gonna show you all secret endings in Roblox Anywhere Playtime and all the super secret endings, too. This is our room. Oh, wow, look at this burger.
Whoa, we can cook them.
Yo, okay, so where do I put my backpack?
Probably the closet.
Maybe it's not a room. Oh, okay, yeah, good idea, in the closet. Yeah, good idea.
Okay, but what's gonna happen when we take this off?
Okay, nice, take a bath. Okay, so guys, we just got home from school. We gotta do all this, then we can play. Ew!
Icky! That's some skibbity in there, man.
Ew! looks like Adam's been here, bruh.
What do you mean? No.
All right. Now we gotta take a bath. No problem.
All right, dude. Cool.
Let's go take a bath. Easy. We're gonna go take a bath. Should be a pretty easy game. Now, let's see what happens. Nice. Put on pajamas. Yes, sir.
Okay, getting ready for bed.
Put on pajamas. Well, we're gonna put on pajamas and play Roblox, play video games.
Oh, it's just like real life.
Turn on the computer. Oh, what an awesome day. Nice, now we can just play video games.
Awesome, we got pajamas like this in real life. And you guys can actually get pajamas at Walmart and Target that are LankyBox. Yep. Oh, let's start up the computer.
Let's go. Uh-oh. Nice, time to play video games. Oh, our mom woke up. It's only 5 p.m.
What is that noise?
Uh-oh.
It better not be the computer.
Oh no, what? But it's 5 p.m. Why can't we play video games?
Oh, come on, Mom. Oh no, did Mom just wake up?
Uh-oh.
I just remembered. I forgot to do the chores.
No, we want to play video games. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Our mom's mad.
Uh-oh. Oh, we're cooked.
Son?
Uh-oh.
What did I say to you yesterday? But Mom, I want to play this game.
Come on.
No, you have chores to do. Remember, if you get them done quicker, the quicker you get to play.
Bruh.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Bruh. Okay, so we gotta do our chores.
Maybe I can take out the trash and play after.
Okay, good idea. Let's do our chores and then play video games. No problem. Let's go. Let's go. Take out the trash. 0 out of 4. Now guys, this is gonna be crazy. We're gonna get all endings in this. Take out the trash, okay? Where do I take it? Dad, why don't you help us? I wanna play video games.
You could talk to him.
Yeah, I'm gonna go talk to him. Alright, let's go do this. Let's just do the quest we have to do right now. Maybe I'll talk to my dad later. I just want to play video games right now.
Yeah, our dad looks really nice.
Now, guys, we're going to talk to our dad. We're going to cook this burger. We're going to do a bunch of different stuff. What is that? Water bucket, but it looks like it's filled with Grimace Shake.
Are you serious? You think our mom's feeding us Grimace Shake for dinner?
It's possible. Okay. Now, guys, it's getting late. It's already 6 p.m. We have no time to play Roblox and video games.
This is awful. All right, we're halfway through this trash task.
Okay, guys, I gotta do 4 pieces of trash out here, and then we'll be able to play video games.
Yeah, this is literally like real life for us, guys. Our mom has us do chores before we can make these videos and play Roblox.
That is totally true. Oh, yeah. There's Mom. Where's the last trash?
That's important, guys. Make sure you do chores and make sure you keep the house clean and stuff, because it's good.
Yeah, guys, help out with chores and stuff. Where's the last trash, bro? Oh, there it is. Nice.
In the garage.
Guys, this is our first time ever playing this game. We're gonna get all endings and all the super secret endings, too. Okay, talk to Mom. Nice.
Mom, can we play Roblox now?
Can I please play video games? Look at her awesome, awesome slippers, bro.
Dude, those are sick pajamas.
Did you know there's actually Foxy slippers also at Walmart Target, bro?
Oh, sheesh. Foxy slides?
Yep.
I have taken out the trash. Can I please play now?
Please.
Nope. First, go and make me a cup of water, please. Okay, Mom, no problem.
Well, a cup of water? Okay, I guess we can do that. That's not too hard.
Yeah, I mean, that's a pretty easy task.
Okay, get a cup of water. Oh, that might be Grimace Shake. That might be Grimace Shake. Okay, we're filling it up. It's okay. Let's go. Why is it Grimace Shake?
Are we gonna give our mom the Grimace Shake?
Guys, we'll put a picture of the Grimace Shake on screen whenever we say it, bro. This is gonna be crazy. All right, here you go, mom. Let's go. There you go.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Now, please, can I play?
Please, please, please.
No.
What?
Why? First, unclog the toilet.
Man.
It's been clogged for days.
Ew.
Ugh, fine.
Man, this is literally like Adam's real life. All right, let's go unclog it, bro. Let's go.
Huh?
Ew.
Plunge, and flush.
Nice. Okay, that was good, guys. We should not have a clogged toilet. Let's talk to mom. Okay.
That's gross.
She's gonna make us clean up all the spills, I bet.
Okay, I'm done now, mom.
Let's go.
Thanks, son. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Can I play now?
Come on, it's already 7:30.
Let me think about that.
Please?
No.
Why?
Why? You need to mop the floors first.
Bruh.
Okay, then.
Okay, well, let's just go do it. It's only 7:30. We can still play. Now, guys, in real life, me and Adam's bedtime is like 7 to 8 p.m., so we would have to go to sleep already. So this would be not good for us.
Yeah, but at least we still got our Lanky Box pajamas on.
Okay, mop the puddles. What do I need to find a mop or something.
Huh? Well, it's probably in the main room, right?
Probably in the kitchen or in the toilet. Oh, there's the mop. There it is. I knew it.
Nice.
Mop. Nice. Boom. At least it's really fast. Come on. It's 7:30 p.m. Come on. Hurry.
Two more puddles to mop up.
Yeah, but that's important. We don't want anyone to slip on this water. There we go. Last one. And it's 7:30. Let's go. Time to play video games. It's 8 p.m. Hurry.
It's Roblox O'Clock.
It is Roblox O'Clocks. Let's go.
Can I play now?
Please.
Wow, that was quick.
It sure was.
I think you need something more challenging.
What?
No, I don't. That's enough.
Come on.
No excuses, boy. Go make me some dinner.
Bro, I bet this is when you can make the burger tower. Now, guys, what I noticed is some of these go away the more you play. So I think you could cook this for her for dinner, but we're not going to do that right now. I'm just going to cook normal.
Okay, let's make her that burger like we're SpongeBob.
Oh, double cheeseburger.
Ooh, it's like we got our own McDonald's.
Be careful with the stove, guys. Never be this close to it.
Yeah, you're getting real close to that burner.
Looks yummy. Can I eat it?
No, that's for our mom.
Oh, it's a mom burger.
Yeah, McMom.
Here you go, mom.
Take it.
Oh, no, I probably have to go set it down on the kitchen table.
Oh, then she'll come over and eat it or something like that.
Yeah, there it is. Yep. Oh, now we give it to mom.
Ba-doom.
It's like real life. We cook meals for Adam's mom, too.
Yeah.
Let's go. Here you go.
Hey, mom. Here's your food.
W.
Wow, thanks. This looks delicious. Yeah, now dig in, mom.
It's 9 p.m. We have no playtime.
We need more playtime. Wow, that was good. Thanks.
Lit.
You're welcome, mom. So does that mean I can play now?
Come on.
Come on, mom. Not yet, boy. Please go refuel our car for the morning tomorrow.
Ah, bruh.
Hey, not like that. Okay, fine. Sorry.
Yeah, so you guys can see the burger game pass is now gone. So we were going to test all those endings later, guys. It's going to be awesome. Okay, let's go here. We got to fill up that gas tank, bro. Let's fill up that car.
Skirt. We got the mom Tesla.
Wait, did I just fuel it?
Maybe it's in the back.
No.
Oh, I'm wrong. Never mind.
Oh, no. This is the wrong thing. I'm supposed to be picking up these.
Oh, the diesel.
Oh, yes, dude. That's what Adam called himself, dude.
Straight diesel.
Adam called himself Adam Diesel. Let's go talk to mom. I don't know what he means. I have no idea what Adam's talking about. Let's talk to mom.
Phew. I'm finally done now. Great job.
Okay.
Can you please let me play now?
It's midnight.
Huh.
What? Please.
You know what?
Bruh.
I just came to think of it.
It's midnight.
It's late now, so please, make your bed and go to sleep.
What?
Come on, Mom!
No!
Mom! Okay then, Mom.
Bruh. And so, is that the normal ending? Oh, is that the good ending?
What?
What? Oh, he's making his bed or something. What is he getting? Oh, what?
What? Is that a bazooka?
What? What is this? What is this ending?
What?
No way.
What? Oh!
Wait, no! That's the normal ending. We blew up the house, bro.
Don't do that.
And now the school bus is pulling up. Oh, the driver is shocked.
Well, yeah, we exploded our own house. What in the world has happened here?
Bruh.
We needed more playtime. More Roblox.
That's crazy. We got the good ending. Let's go again and get the secret endings. Okay, guys, now let's get the secret ending. So let's just go in here and right away, let's go get the big burger tower. It's going to be awesome.
Let's do it, man.
Okay, so let's go here. Let's just get the game started. Our mom's going to tell us we have to do chores again, but we're just going to feed her a giant big burger tower.
Giant burger. That thing had like 10 burgers in it.
It's going to be hilarious. Man, that was kind of sad. We literally did all of our chores and then it was midnight and couldn't even play.
Yeah, but I don't think we should have just blown up our house with our family in it, because that's kind of messed up.
Yeah, that's kind of crazy, huh?
Yeah, but that's the good ending, I guess.
Yeah, it's just video games, guys.
Yeah, it's just Roblox.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Nice, got our pajamas, time to play some video games, let's go.
Got some PJs.
Okay, now guys, we're gonna cook this burger. Now guys, we're gonna start the computer, our mom's gonna get mad at us, and we're gonna immediately cook that burger and see what happens.
Okay, there's our mom. She's waking up. What's that noise?
Bro.
It better not be the computer.
It's Roblox. Oh, no.
Don't worry, Mom. It's almost burger time. Oh, no. Did Mom just wake up?
Uh-oh.
I just remembered I forgot to do the chores.
Okay, no problem, no problem. Nice.
Sup, Mommy?
What? Nice, bruh.
Son!
Yeet, bruh.
What did I just say to you yesterday? Ah, but Mom, I want to play this game. No, you have chores to do. Remember, if you get them done quicker, the quicker you get to play.
Yes, sir.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Okay.
Maybe I can take out the trash and play after.
Okay, let's go. Okay, guys, now let's keep going, and we're going to play the game normally until we have to make her some food, and we'll feed her the big burger tower.
Big burger tower! Big burger tower!
Although, I think maybe it's gonna make us do the big water bucket first, which is fine too. We will do all these endings, guys. It's gonna be super funny.
Oh, gulp. The grimace shake?
Yeah, guys. We might give her a giant bucket. Maybe it's too much water.
Oh, could be, yeah.
Yeah, I wonder what these are, guys. These have to be secret endings. Let's go.
And I wonder what's gonna happen when we burn Mom's bed.
I'm gonna buy plus 10 speed so I walk even faster.
Dude, you're gonna be like Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Pew, yes, sir. Pew, pew.
We're gonna get all these endings, guys. It's gonna be awesome.
Oh, you're fast, man.
Oh, I'm zooming.
Dude, you're zooming into PJ.
Maybe if I go faster like this now, I'll be able to have more time to play video games. I'll do my chores faster.
That makes a lot of sense, yeah.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. And guys, we're zooming. Oh, it's 6:30. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Let's talk to our dad this time. What's up, Dad?
Hey, Dad. Hi, Dad. Can I ask you something? What is it? I was just wondering if it's okay if I can play my favorite game.
Please?
Yeah, of course. You can play anytime.
Thanks, Dad.
What did you just say?
What? Is this an ending?
What do you mean? You trying to be so strict, huh?
She's trying to be a weird strict mommy.
Nah, that's it.
Huh?
Dad, I've had enough of you. Mom, no, you've had enough.
What? Oh, they're fighting.
Stop that. Oh, they exploded.
It still blew up the house.
Mom?
Oh, that's the fight ending. Wow, that was an ending? I did not expect that, guys. Now we gotta get these endings, bro.
I feel bad for our parents fighting. That's not cool.
Yeah, it was all because we asked to play video games too, which is kind of crazy.
Yeah, fighting with other people is never a good thing, guys. Don't do that.
Except when Adam tries to fight with me, and then he gets absolutely cooked. That has happened on multiple occasions.
That's not true, because I'm literally just straight Diesel when it comes to fighting.
That's what Adam says. He says he's Adam Diesel. You're not.
Alright, time to take a bath.
Yep, we're taking a bath, no problem.
Splish splash, we're taking a bath. Guys, bath time is awesome.
If you want to see Adam and me fight, look up LankyBox fight. There's a video where Adam and I literally fought. It was pretty crazy.
Yeah, you used the goober attack on me.
Yeah, but guys, don't fight in real life. Just be nice to each other. It's all good.
always do the right thing.
Okay, now guys, I'm not gonna buy that yet. I gotta get to the point of the game where we gotta get her the big water bucket.
Time to start the computers.
Okay, guys, we're zooming. Okay, our mom's gonna wake up. No problem, no problem.
Then she's gonna come over. And what's the ending you wanna get this time? The burger one?
We're gonna do the bucket, and then the tower, and the burger, and then explode the house.
Bet, that sounds good.
It's gonna be awesome. Do you think I could just buy it right now? Should I just buy it right now?
Yeah, let's try it.
Okay, let's just try buying big water bucket right now and see what happens. Nice. There's mom. There she goes.
Please work. Yep.
Oh, I bought it. Okay. Son. What did I just say to you yesterday? We gotta do chores.
But mom, I wanna play this game.
Come on, mom.
No, you have chores to do.
Rats.
Remember, if you get them done quicker, the quicker you get to play.
Okay.
That does make sense. Oh yeah, you're right.
No problem.
Maybe I can take out the trash and play after.
Okay, now, can I just get the water right now? Let's see if we have to get to that point in the game.
Big bucket, big bucket, big bucket.
No, oh. You have to wait, you have to wait. So yeah, you have to play until you get to the ending. That's no problem. I can speedrun it.
Yeah, because we literally got the speedy shoes on.
I didn't even know I could jump. That's pretty cool. Let's go.
Lit, man. You're like sprinting in this game.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go.
Guys, let us know what your favorite Roblox game of all time is. That's a pretty cool question.
What's yours?
Oh, man. Of all time, there's so many games that I love.
Oh, man.
Of all time, I would probably have to say Roblox Adopt Me.
Oh, brr.
Yeah, what would be yours?
There's too many, man. I'm just, especially because I'm a Roblox guy, I really can't say.
That's true, man. That's true.
Yes,
that's
sir.
Tough.
That's tough.
Yeah.
Playing Roblox, that's tough. All right. Come on, mom, please.
I have taken out the trash. Can I please play now? Nope. First, go and make me a cup of water, please.
Okay, here's the ending.
Okay, big bucket, big bucket, big bucket.
Let's go. Big bucket of talking for Foxy. Here we go. Get the
please
big
work.
Bucket. Nice. Wait, so last time we had a cup. This time we got a bucket of Grimace Shake.
Oh, no way.
We got a bucket of Grimace Shake.
Okay, here we go.
This is going to be an ending for sure. Here you go, Mom.
Drink up. Here's the big bucket. Ah.
Oh.
That's a lot of water.
We just dumped water on him.
Now I'm soaked. You won't be playing for another week. I'm sorry, please. Fine. But not again, okay?
Oh, she forgave us.
Okay. So, can I play now? No.
Oh, no? Still?
So it's just a bonus cutscene.
Oh, first unclogged toilet. Yeah, so we can do all of them, I think.
So yeah, let's buy the burger.
Yeah, I will when it's time to cook food. So we gotta unclog the toilet right now.
Oh, man, that's so icky.
Oh, bro, Adam has to do this.
All right, there we go. Boom.
Adam does that in real life. Let's go.
What the skibbity?
Oh, yeah. What the Sigma?
Okay, I'm done now, Mom.
Yep.
Thanks, son. I appreciate it.
Let's go.
Can I play now?
Please.
Let me think about that. How about, no.
Why?
Our mom does the same thing, guys. Why? You need to mop the floors first.
Yeah, she does. Bruh.
It's literally us.
Yeah, literally, bruh.
Okay. Oh, man. We'll be like, Mom, can we play Roblox and go outside? And she says, let me think about that. No.
Yeah, Adam will be like, Mom, have I grown taller and more handsome? And she'll go, no.
And she's right, unfortunately.
That's pretty crazy. Oh, explode house. No, I want to do this. Okay, let's go here. There's a puddle out here. Nice. Wait, is there an extra puddle? What?
Huh?
What?
Where's those puddles? Oh, it's by our mom.
Oh, because of the bucket. That's kind of cool. There's an extra puddle.
Bonus puddle. Can I play now?
Please.
Please? Wow, that was quick.
I think it's time for the burger.
I think you need something more challenging.
Burger time.
No, I don't. That's enough.
It's burger time.
No excuses, boy. Go make me some dinner.
Okay, it's burger time.
Big burger tower.
Let's go. Time to cook.
Dude, this would actually be so cool to do in real life if you took like three Big Macs and put them on top of each other.
Yes, especially because Adam, he called himself Big Mac. Adam MacArthur.
I'm trying to get real big.
Look at that, man.
Sheesh!
Let's go.
Oh, look at that cheese.
Oh, melty, melty cheese. What is her mom gonna think? What is her mom gonna think of this? She's gonna like it.
That has like 8 patties on it.
What is she gonna think of this, man?
Let's see. She's gonna take a big bite. Here you go, what? Mom.
Oh, I gotta put it on the plate.
Oh, right.
Let's go.
Gotta be polite.
Okay, nice. Here you go, Mom. Ba-doop. Nice, here you go.
Yes, yes. Nice. Hey, Mom, here's your food.
Big burger.
Wow, thanks. This looks delicious.
Nice.
Yeah, now dig in, Mom.
Okay.
Wow, that was good. Thanks.
Okay.
Huh? Well,
nothing new happened.
Is she gonna turn to a burger? So, does that mean I can play now?
What? Nothing new happened.
Not yet, boy. Please go refuel our car for the morning tomorrow.
Okay. Bruh.
Hey, not like that.
Bruh.
Okay, fine. Sorry.
Okay, what if I buy this?
Explode house?
Hopefully it doesn't do it just right away.
And then we should try the burn mom's bed too.
Oh, it does do it right away.
That's an immediate game pass.
Okay, so we'll go right back to where we were and see what we can do with the diesel. Okay, guys, we're back here where we need to fill up the car. So I'm going to go over here and it says burn mom's bed. Let's just click this. Maybe this is what you do with the diesel.
Okay, let's find out. Here we go.
Okay, let's buy that. Okay, yup. And then we go and pick this up. And then I think what is that? Interact. It says do not touch that button. I don't know what it does. Let's go back here. Okay. Oh, whoa!
Oh no, it's on fire. She's not gonna be happy about that.
Okay, she hasn't noticed yet. Let's go press that button. What does that do?
Boop.
Bro, it did absolutely nothing. Oh, what? What is that?
Oh no, oh no, is that a missile?
What is that?
It's a missile.
Is it a missile or is that a SpaceX Tesla rocket?
Going straight to space, and I think it might land right on our house.
Oh, please, no. No way. We just got, like, the rarest ending of the whole game. No way.
Oh, no.
What?
Huh?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Goodbye. Oh, my goodness.
It's gonna turn us to astronauts. Oh, no!
Oh!
What?
We just got the rarest ending in the game!
Let's go!